90 minutes now away from presenting to you the final group stage table. This is the last action for these teams on match day 6.
Yeah, you want to go into it and come out of it, more importantly, with no regrets.
The game today, Tottenham, they play Napoli. Tottenham, they're playing well at the moment. They certainly played well last time out in their home victory against Swansea City.
Yeah, good game. They won 2-0, deservedly so. A bit tougher today, but I think they've had a draw.
It's a good situation for the home team to be in. They've already clinched top spot in the group stage. That should help them get an easier first round game when they play in the knockout stage.
Well, if they can continue this form through to that knockout match, you'd fancy them to beat whoever they're drawn against.
Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Moussa Dembélé starts alongside Ross Barkley in the middle of the park. And just one out and out attacker in the lineup. Napoli's lineup 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
White Hart Lane, as we know it, isn't going to be here much longer, because the new stadium is being built even as we speak.
Well, it'd be sad to see it go. What it does have is a marvellous atmosphere. It can be an intimidating one because the fans are close to the pitch, but I know they are conscious of building the new one with the same kind of feel. But it has got an awful lot of history, this place.
Dembélé. Ross Barkley onto the attack now. They've cut it out. Throw for Tottenham. Ross Barkley. Dembélé. Good pass. Getting it forward. Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as two danger men in this match, two lads that could change the course of the game.
No doubt about that, goal kick. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
Danny Rose. Ross Barkley. And in he goes with the tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in the... was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He went in well. Ross Barkley. Son. The opposition read the back heel. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Ross Barkley. Eric Lamella. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Came in with a challenge. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Into the attacking third. Victor Wanyama. Rose. Son. Such a hard worker for the team. Not just getting forward, but chasing back as well.
Yeah, it's a little unusual, Martin, in that he doesn't switch off when his team loses the ball. He comes back and helps out his midfielders and defenders.
Offside, that's an easy decision. Danny Rose. Well, Albiol intercepting there. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Ross Barkley. Raul Albiol. Diawara. Gula. Good forward play from them. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Tottenham's corner. To ooze around the crowd for a 3 minute add-on. This is what we're going to get for added time. That'll be another corner coming up. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
You've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
And this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
To be replaced by number 29, Harry Winks.
Just 45 minutes left for these two clubs in the group stage of the Champions Cup. Their sixth game, of course.
Yeah, final 45 minutes. Certainly enjoyed the first half, Martin.
Challenges for the ball. And they've cut it out. Note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Spurs, they'll be hosting Hull City.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
It's a very good interception. It's going to be Napoli to make this change. Hamsik! Well saved! Cormack substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Shot's on! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there, what a miss!
Intercepted well. Well, time is ticking away, it's time for a change, and here it comes. Eric Lamela. Dembele. Had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Great interception. Hamsik. Possession given away once more. Substitution for Napoli. Ross Barkley. Allen. Mertens, they'll need to try and get the ball back now. And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, they pass their way up into Tottenham Hotspur, have a foul given against them. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Behind, it will be a corner. Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Now that's a throw. Raul Albiol. Now the possibility for a cross. Just working away to try and find an opening. They've coped with it well defensively. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Eric Lamela. There's some potential in this move.
This might be it!
What a fine save! Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. Crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back. This could be promising here.
Defender to it first. Now Onuma. Strong challenge.
Here's the chance.
Narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had got in.
Harry Winks. Still 1-0 here. The time almost up. What about this impacting on their next game?
Yeah, Spurs go up against Hull City in the next one.
Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. And the substitution is going to happen now for the injured player.
It looks like it's light-to-light, shouldn't change the system too much.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Now, the fans here, not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Good position here, Ross Barkley. They've coped with it well defensively. Now the shot! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory. For Tottenham Hotspur. Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin. Yeah, they contributed plenty, scored a few goals and just edged it for me.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.